kiss and dress to play date to you. Are going golfing. We convinced our parents after some time. Well, my brother convinced our parents that if we could go, and we are going. He convinced him a few days ago, so now I'm going with him because he already went a few days ago. Why did this turn on again? Anyway, it should be fun. Nobody's gonna be out on the courses, I don't think. We're walking, so we're not using any carts. Why does this happen? I don't understand. The AC just turns on automatically. Anyway, so that should be.
Oh my God.
It should be fun, and I think it'll be interesting. I haven't played around in probably like 4 to 5 months, so.
1, 2, 3, let's go!
So, we're ready to go. First, we're gonna start off by doing our pre-round prediction. So, first.
What is your prediction?
A lot of grass, trees. I'll probably be in them.
I can't say you're wrong, I'll be honest. But the main thing is, we, actually I don't know what the main thing is here.
We're playing golf.
Yeah, we're doing something that's outside of the house, so you can't ask for much more. We're here at Torrey Pines in, where is that?
San Diego, California.
We're here in San Diego, California.
Just kidding, I don't know if it's in San Diego, but it's in California.
It's fine, we're here in San Diego, California at Torrey Pines. Today we're walking, got Tucson here. We conveniently have two foursomes in front of us, but that's okay.
Yeah, yeah.
And we're here at the tips. I'll be playing from the tips today.
Yellow tips. Tippies.
Second hole. Just tripled. Feeling great. Glad to be back. It's like I never left.
Feeling pretty solid. Nice par save, even though I thin the heck out of that approach shot, but it's all good. Looks like it's...
You take what you can get.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I agree with that statement, all that. Looks like the runway is clear for takeoff here, so we're about to take this ball and send it straight into those trees.
Oh, hell yeah! Past the 150 mark, beautifully landed two balls in the fairway. Couldn't ask for better. Just hit my about 80 yard shot. Pin high, baby. Pin high. If he four putts one more time, he is indeed walking home. I think we're gonna use a nice little 60 degree. So we'll take her. Hopefully I don't back it up like I have been with my putting.
Yonker City, USA, baby.
All right, four holes in. Time's a flying. I'm the only one inside. I cannot aim today. For shit. Like, at all. Hard to put this misery. Still looking for reason. Hard, the par three. Roy. How the hell am I supposed to hit that? Sit down.
We're both 9 under par, on track to set the course record, so it's basically a competition between us to see who gets free Slurpees from the golf course for the rest of their 20s.
An uphill battle.
Fair enough.
That was some major bullshit. He had a shot from 175. And he used a 7-iron and completely overshot it. And I had a shot from 132 and I hit a 7-iron, completely overshot it. That was like so far past too. It's a wee bit backed up. Just bogeyed the last hole. Been playing a lot of bogey golf.
Holy guacamole cannoli. How does it feel to be a generational driver of the golf ball?
We're on our last hole, the 18th hole. couldn't ask for a better day, you know? You always need a few holes to humble you. And I indeed have been humbled.
People are literally not biologically made that way.
My parents didn't know. Kept the TV gone. Left on all the bedroom lights. No, I haven't seen you since.
Birthday girl.
We lost all our innocence. You left me in the dark. You drink in the park. Never be the same again.
Bruh. I'm gonna vlog.
You and me were so, so close. And maybe that's what hurts the most.
Throw me into out the trash. Of my hands. Having oatmeal for the fifth time this week. The trick is to have more apples than oatmeal.
Very nice.
Hello, I'm back. Currently, I'm just making a super healthy.
Super.
I'm making a super healthy.
Super.
Super healthy sandwich lunch snack for my dad. Oh, frick. None of that healthy Ezekiel bread.
Whatever that type of bread is that you think I'm making, not using that. It's just sourdough bread.
You shut up.
Huh?
Wait, Gronk? I thought he retired.
Yeah, I thought he did too, but
then he
didn't
trade it. I thought he retired last season.
My breath. Deep in my heart.
One cup of coffee and a sister is zooming.
It's Wednesday. I had a busy Monday and Tuesday because I had a chem test yesterday and also had a paper due, but now those are over and done with. So for the rest of the week, I'm kind of just chilling. And like I said, I had that cup of coffee, so I am jazzed right now.
I thought I'd show this. Basically, my brother,
I like to sleep in a lot. Like it's bad, but I sleep in every day now because I just can. And so he always comes in my room and wakes me up because he wakes up earlier than I do. And so he'll like wake me up a different way.
Okay, for example, last week he like came in my room yelling, "Nikki, the British are coming. Like, yeah. Like stupid stuff like that. Yells that stuff. Or sometimes he just like throws pillows in my face. So, you know, it's like really super sweet stuff. Last week, the trend was he always said I smelled like armpit, which is not true. Okay, let me just say. But this week, it has been carrots. He says that I smell like carrots. Anytime I walk into a room, he's like, damn. Like, he says that to my family. He's like, do you guys smell that? And my parents are like, what do you smell? And he's like, I think it's Nikki. She smells like carrots. And I'm like, shut up. Anyway, so I woke up this morning to him saying some nonsense or the other. And then I got up, brushed my teeth, came back to grab my phone. And this is what I saw.
My window. And there, it says, look down. Look at your desk. Anyway, I don't smell like carrots, if you were wondering.
I'm trying to hang right now. And he's sleeping. What the frick?
Okay, I think I still have a lot of energy from the coffee that I drank like 5 hours ago. So I thought that I should go on a run because that would be fun and good. I want to run before the sun goes down. Clearly the sun is bright right now, but it will go down quick, so. Okay, it's 8:15. I'm done. I'm gonna eat dinner now.